Before continuing to watch, please like this video, then click the button to subscribe. Steph Houghton and Jordan Knauss return to England women's squad. Steph Houghton and Jordan Knauss have returned to the England women's squad for their World Cup qualifiers against Wales and Bosnia-Herzegovina after recovering from injury. Manchester City defender Houghton and Arsenal midfielder Knauss were forced to miss the recent She Believes Cup campaign in the United States, where Phil Neville's side finished runners-up to the host nation. But they will be back on international duty when England play Wales at St Mary's Stadium on Friday, April 6, before travelling to Zenica the following Tuesday to face Bosnia-Herzegovina. Neville has also added Reading goalkeeper Mary Earps and Arsenal forward Beth Mead to his squad, who are now ranked second in the world behind the USA, who beat them 1-0 in the final of the She Believes Cup. "I am really pleased for the players that their hard work has been recognized in the new rankings," said Neville. "To get to second in the world is a wonderful achievement, but if we want to take the last, and biggest, step to become no one, then we have to deliver in matches like the two we have coming up. Because of what's at stake, they are more important than the She Believes and we will prepare accordingly. Wales will be my first competitive match in charge and it will be an incredible honour to walk out at a packed Premier League ground with this group of players. We are delighted to have Steph and Jordan back, but we also want to keep giving opportunities to the next generation coming through." Neville has also brought in Sunderland coach Melanie Copeland to assist him as Mo Marley is focusing on preparing for the U20 World Cup, which takes place in France this summer.